Vladimir Putin in another unusual photo call as he visits an oceanarium on Rusky Island. Visiting the world's largest covered dolphinarium, the president was welcomed with a show by the animals, rewarding them with fish afterwards, before a meet and greet with two of the centre's walruses. A well-known lover of the great outdoors, Putin then visited the Centre for Rehabilitation and Reintroduction of Tigers, where he watched two young female cubs being released into the enclosure.